exciting. And Blackburn Rovers double their lead and give themselves real hope. Well, Junior Hoyler has probably been the pick of Blackburn Rovers' bunch all season. And this is right out of the top draw. John Ruddy got a fingertip to it, but there's just no saving this. 4 minutes before half-time, Formica gave them the lead. 4 minutes after it, Hoyland doubles that lead.